We're going to start talking about eggs. To be more specific, a Litchfield-based egg producer, Sparbo Farms, will be responsible for donating more than 1 million eggs to Minnesota nonprofits as a result of a settlement with the Minnesota Attorney General's office. This goes back to a lawsuit that was filed in Hennepin County earlier in September, accusing Sparbo of price gouging during the height of the pandemic-induced food buying frenzy around March and April of last year. If you remember, this was during the period of peacetime emergency and under the executive order 20-10, price gouging on essential items like food was illegal. The suit alleges that Sparbo tripled its egg prices in March of 2020 and that it, quote, did not increase its egg prices to recoup increased costs, rather sought to take advantage of the increased demand for eggs due to the pandemic. Sparbo Farms fired back in a statement saying that the lawsuit from the attorney general was flawed from the beginning. Sparbo denied all wrongdoing and said, quote, it has not, does not, and never will engage in practices alleged by the attorney general. The statement goes on to read that it is unclear why the AG's office did not sue the wholesalers or the retailers that, quote, actually set the prices to the consumer. If all of this sounds familiar, this isn't the first time the AG's office has looked into price gouging of egg prices. Back in April of 2020, a Howard Lake-based egg producer, Forsman Farms, also settled with the AG's office, promising to limit its prices to no more than 20% over pre-emergency prices. According to the AG's office, it received and investigated 2,600 complaints of price gouging during the peacetime emergency. Now, all this to say, although price gouging is not outlawed at the federal level, many states have made it illegal during emergencies, except the problem is Minnesota is one of only 11 states without a law banning price gouging. And a reminder, an executive order is not a law. Now, going back to Sparbo, the company's spokesperson told me that they will be working with Second Harvest on how exactly they can distribute more than 1 million eggs throughout the state of Minnesota. The donation apparently settles the disagreement with no admission of wrongdoing on part of Sparbo. The consent judgment filed with the county says Sparbo has 18 months to carry out this donation.
1 million, that's a lot of eggs. The attorney general's office says there are six other businesses that allegedly violated the executive order to not price gouge during the pandemic.